Hi everyone, this is Maverick Paul, the chemistry guru. Now in this video, we want to run through the 6 must-know reactions of aldehydes and the 4 must-know reactions of ketones. Now the first must-know reaction of aldehyde would be the oxidation of aldehydes to form my carboxylic acid. Now this is done using either KMnO4 or K2Cr2O7 in dilute H2SO4 heat or reflux. Second must-know reaction of aldehyde would be the reduction of aldehydes to form primary alcohols. Now this is done using NaBH4 aqueous at room temperature or hydrogen in a platinum catalyst heat, or we can also use lithium aluminum hydride in dry ether followed by water at room temperature. Must-know reaction number 3 for my aldehyde would be the nucleophilic addition reaction to form our cyanohydrin. Now this is done using trace NaOH or trace NaCN at 10 to 20 degrees Celsius. Must-know reaction number 4 is the condensation reaction of aldehydes to give us orange precipitate. Now this is done using 2,4-DNPH or 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine at room temperature. Take note, this is also a test for carbonyl compounds. Must-know reaction number 5 for aldehyde would be the oxidation of aldehyde in alkaline medium to give us our reddish brown precipitate. Now this is done using failing solution warm. Take note, we can use this as a distinguishing test for aldehyde functional group. Must-Know reaction number 6, again, is the oxidation of aldehyde under alkaline condition to give us silver mirror. This is done using Tollens reagent warm. This is also a distinguishing test for aldehyde functional group. Now that we have gone through the 6 Must-Know reactions of aldehydes, let's move on to the 4 Must-Know reactions of ketones. The first must-know reaction of ketone would be the reduction of ketones to give us a secondary alcohol. Now this is done using NaBH4 aqueous at room temperature or H2 in platinum catalyst heat or lithium aluminum hydride in dry ether followed by water at room temperature. Must-know reaction number 2 for ketones would be the nucleophilic addition of ketones to form cyanohydrin. Now this is done using trace NaOH or trace NaCN at 10 to 20 degrees Celsius. Must-Know reaction number 3 would be the condensation reaction of ketones to give us our orange precipitate. This is done using 2,4-DNPH at room temperature. Must-Know reaction number 4 is our triiodomethane test to give us a yellow precipitate. Now this applies to carbonyl compounds which contain a specific structure. We need to have a methyl carbon attached to a C double bond O group. Then it is also attached to either a hydrogen or an R group. So what this will mean is it will either be a ketone with a CH3 group on one side and R group on the other side, or it will be my ethanol, where this is a CH3 and this is my hydrogen. Now that we have run through the 6 must-know reactions of aldehydes and 4 must-know reactions of ketones, how many of these reactions can you remember? Now I hope that this video helps us remember the 6 must-know reactions of aldehydes and 4 must-know reactions of ketones. If you like this video, please give me the thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more weekly video lessons. That's all we have for this video. I'll see you next time.